Now, as per the information provided in the question, we are going to solve the question. So here our objective is to calculate the equilibrium pressure.